God smiled down on George, Orgy, but he didn't buy it. Kissed the girls and made him cry, all that shit. Hang on, let's see where we are.
This is an old Spanish style beat. It's 16 beat that I've always been working on for years, and I just thought, I love the way the Spanish beats, the rhythm of them. And they're so simple, deceptively simple, but there's such a beauty in the minors that they have, rather than in the majors that are usually 1-4-5 changes in standard blues and rocks, but the minors just reach out to you.
Yeah.
So anyway.
Speak to your heart. So.
See, there's the minor, there's the major, so you, I don't know, there's just something melancholy about it that I've always loved.
Very melancholy.
God's not down on George, yeah.
I love that song. Just because it's hard to sing.
Fast on the ending there.
No, it's... There's a little way to read it, but... Hey, just remember one thing. We're not using that fucking auto-tune.
Yeah, this is
you
all...
You fucking people use auto-tune, I'm gonna punch you in the head. And actually, that's something I'm pretty good at.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go. So you can come and see him at... No.
Leave
if you feel like you need a shot in the head, come visit.
Come and visit.
Yeah, right. And send your $10 to... It costs
for
money, you know.
Send me money.
Yeah. He has to bandage his fists afterwards. You have to pay for your own bandages on your head. But anyway.
I really like this song because... for one thing, we don't like George Bush too much, as you can tell. He killed a lot of people in the Iraqi war. And, the whole family basically had it out for them a couple of times there. And we really don't really never hear about all the children and mothers, the children, how they felt about the whole thing. It's basically an information blackout on suffering. You never really saw any CNN reports of people saying, how those children died and their backgrounds. And so in the name of big money and big enterprise, a lot of people did die for the test weapons, mostly.